Lane reductions at night on I-2 and I-69C in the far area continue. This for work on overhead road signs, and it is slated to go through tomorrow. Expect lane reductions on I-69C northbound and southbound main lanes between Trenton Road and Edinburgh and Nolana Loop and Far. Also on I-2 eastbound and westbound main lanes between Cage Boulevard and Vicks Drive in Far. The closures are slated for tonight from 9 p.m. to 6 a.m. and all work is weather permitting.